Okay, this is how to fit the 2010 replica side vent to the earlier Range Rover Sport. So basically you offer it up into position, locate the top clips, locate the bottom clips, push it into place.